For centuries, Dorje Shugden has been revered by the greatest and most important Buddhist masters, many of whom are the most renowned masters of Tibetan history. One of them was the Dalai Lama's teacher. If the Dalai Lama thinks that all great masters were mistaken, he denies them their qualification as well. They would not be great masters. All the great masters who have worshipped this deity for the past 300 years, were they all wrong?
They are wrong.
Wrong? Yes.
They are wrong.
Wrong?